you have certain experiences, you respond with various emotions, stimulus response. Just as this sort of stimulus produces this sort of intolerant response. That's a rather simplified suggestion of a complex mental process. But you get the idea. Cause, effect. Nature endows us with three general patterns of emotional response. Rage is the response to the primary stimulus. Something interfering with our behavior. Our action.
You have certain experiences, you respond with various emotions.